Ricocheted over towards McKinnon. Back to Gerard, had it teed up, gave it right back to McKinnon. His shot blocked in front. Score! Power play goal by Gabe Landeskog on the rebound. Makes it 4-0 for the Colorado Avalanche. Landeskog's 15th goal of the year.
Well, the Avalanche have changed up the power play because of the personnel injuries, but it comes up big here tonight. 3-0, a little bit of a mistake by the New York Islander leads to a power play, and the Avalanche take advantage. Gabe Landeskog now with his 15th goal, and what is so interesting for the Avalanche, just one more number to show you how difficult last year was compared to this year. For the Avalanche, that's their 30th power play goal. This is the 38th goal.